lap before he gets to the finish line. He goes a 440 at 134 miles an hour. You believe a little tire shake for Randy out there at mid-track might have shook the parachutes loose, folks. Sometimes that is known to happen. The beautiful 1955 Chevrolet shoebox. That is Charles Carpenter, one of the pioneers of the sled. Thank you. shaking, quivering. You could see it move around, but he stayed in it. Now, we'll be right back.